Well, hello YouTube, Sarcastic Raptor, welcome back to another 0 hour video. We're going to play some more Command & Conquer Untitled and play as China Tank General. Playing a good old map River Gorge and we'll see what's happened. I think I got Emperor Overlord, so that will make me happy. Emperor Overlords do make me smile. Ooh, Veteran Napalm Division. Veteran Overlord Division. So Command & Conquer Untitled mod can be found on ModDB, made by No Life Studios. Well worth checking them out on Discord, or just going over there and downloading the mod and playing it. Completely free. They don't ask, they're not really the sort to ask for money or donations either, so please go help them if you want to. Obviously you don't have to, but it's just a nice thing to do. More factories for days if we're getting overlords. They got a War Master tank. Tiananmen's. They got Tiananmen, yes it is. I thought it was. When I think Tiananmen, I just think of obviously the very famous incident there in Tiananmen Square, but also think of System of a Down, one of their songs. As it goes, something like, do I just sing and like ruin all your ears? Because I can't sing the same one. Fuck it, why not? I'm an embarrassment anyway. Why don't you ask the people in Tenement Square? Ask them the reason why they were there. Good time like that, fuck me. Not doing that again. Literally 30 young children just died because of me doing that. Can they come across? Can they get across this bridge? Dunno, suspicious. Armoured outpost. Locust tanks, grab some of them. We're going to get the internet center next, don't we, really? There are candy asses in there, people. So cool. Emperor Overlord, yeah, I think we'll take a few of them. Can't imagine why I want a few Emperor. Oh shit. No, Medusa.
Into the enemy.
That's artillery, probably should kill that. Hey, get back here, you little fuck! Fine, boys, it's fine. We will live in prosperity. China has been generous. That's a good start. Nice location. Ready for action. What do you need? What the hell did I just hear? I already just see one of the units saying can't touch this. The new auto loaders will help us. Let's get some of them. Oh, just... Right, next in gen they get the nuke. Try and get it before they build something just so we can kill their super weapon, so it's not going to be a bother for us. One hacker I'm missing.
Unit lost.
Oh, hello. Oh, hello. No, oh, daddy, don't hurt top. That was painful.
Unit lost.
Keep the cylinders oil.
Could have been a bit ambitious for this attack. Oh, so not. Oh, no. No, not the unit center, I don't do it. Our base is under attack.
What do you need? Report.
Unit lost.
Copy that.
Congratulations, General. You have been promoted. Unit lost.
Where is the battle? Moving to new area.
Oh, we destroyed their army what was here, didn't we? You got anything harder than I really? No, I thought you did. That'll be cooler. Oh fuck.
China's rocket soldier. Moving rocket launcher. Report. Copy that.
Unit lost.
Closing in.
Our nuclear missile is ready, General.
Coordinate confirmed.
Oh, that was a good guess, wasn't it? This is all a bit fucking crazy, isn't it?
Lost. lost.
Let's build. That's a good choice.
Unit lost.
This is, I'm not going to win this battle. Oh, I've blown my load too early, yeah? Right, this is an issue.
We have lost a building.
They are really, really determined to kill me in that center, aren't they? Building more hackers, we might be right. Really? You are kidding me, I've not got one unit that can take out stuff like that. That's a cuck. Oh, for fuck's sake. The AI are actually really triggering me this game. I think we've got this, guys. We can avoid all those defences down there, that'd be juicy. This has been hard on the forward, but we know that it's not supposed to be a sexual reference either. Well, that was a lot more tricky than I thought it'd be. Anyways, guys, go on to ModDB to check out the mod Command & Conquer Untitled. Go on No Life Studios Discord and join them on there and have a chat to them and thank them for the mod. If you did like this video, consider liking, maybe sharing the video, or just saying nice things that also make me quite happy. And wash your hands, guys, and look after yourselves.